Welcome to episode 8. We are back with the traffic. So, we're gonna have to make this roundabout, I think. And this also is gonna, we're gonna have to do something, I'm not sure exactly what, but we're gonna have to do something with this. No problems here. As soon as I put on the no despawning, we're gonna get a mess. A real mess. But this is not working out, the system here. Just do no signs, but roundabout, would that work? I don't know. Be able to get in better. Like a mess. Unless it's cleared up, let's try putting despawning back on. This is not as bad. Now it's a problem over here. Oh, this needs to move faster. Here. I'm gonna do something a little bit fancy. Whenever I see that, something stupid happens. But here we go. Let's try this. Fine. Okay. No, we're gonna go with this. Basically trying to make a roundabout here. Three person mode. Highway ramp. Okay. A mess right now, but it could work. Especially if I finagle the nose around of it. Let's see if I get rid of this here. Bring this out from there. Select this whole thing. Okay, that's not too bad. Wait, he's off right for a second. Oh, it looks really bad right now, but Let's try this. Okay. Now. Is this gonna possibly work? You know what? I'm actually not gonna make the line about. I'm gonna freeform this. A lot of crisscrossing, but it might work. No, oh, I just gotta connect up the nodes. You. Yes. 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 Straight. 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 See if this actually works. It's kind of ugly, but let's see. Is it working? They shouldn't be stopping automatically. So there, they should keep going. Care of this. This is functioning nicely. I think I can declare victory at least for now. Yes, I need to fix this up. I need to redo this, but it worked. It really, really did. I like it, but it looks like some sort of Doctor Strange symbol or something. Okay, they want more stuff, of course. How much usage is this getting? Oh, this is a real bad situation. Let's give them... There they go. Probably gonna have to get something else at a certain point, but we'll worry about that when we have to. Okay. I want to do some more commercial situation, but there's like no land value here. This could already be upgraded. I don't want to have the whole place be downtown-ish, though. Let's just do a little bit. About that much. Okay, and how about here? Yeah, it doesn't... I thought the commercial, the tourism, would contribute to higher land value, but it doesn't. It's probably because of the noise pollution. I wonder, what if we were to... It would hurt our system, though. If we would strip out the commercial from this area and put in just offices, what would happen? It would take away the noise pollution, and it might pick up the land value. This is pretty busy, but it's not at all bad. I'm gonna put in a time traffic light to make it look normal. It's fine. This is getting too busy to not have it. Let's see if that works for the time being. Oh, they need a time traffic light. I don't know how fast it's gonna happen, but there are plenty of parks here. We have no parks here, and that's not good. Put in something. There's only one sporty type of park. Kind of sad. We have water here. We can put in something. Power. No power. Let's give them a bit of road. The power is in the middle of the road. Okay. Let's put it in over here. That is nasty. Okay, that's better. Power out of the road. good. Yeah, I can't tell if it's good, if that helped or not. You want commercial. A lot of commercial. Let's get him some commercial then. How about one of these guys? Connect this to there. There and to there. That could work. That makes a little bit of sense. I have to drop the speed limit first. Everybody, that is good. I don't have to drop the speed limit then. But I should probably put in time traffic lights. Because we're going to need them soon. Let's put in that massive thing that we didn't have space for last time. This thing. I'm gonna put in a metro. I'm actually gonna put in a nice station like that. It's gonna go down to the harbor. Let's up. Instead. Bit wiggly, but fine. Give these people some power. Get them some more roads. I don't know why I keep putting offices by high density commercial, but I don't know, I just think it looks good together. And this is really slow. Let's upgrade this section. I'm gonna move this down a bit. So is going too slow. Round about time. Bam. Here we go. I just destroyed the demand. Very good. Looks like a IMAX theater. Beautiful. No pool on the top, huh? I wonder if any of our residential buildings have pools on top. How about any of our high value? Yes, here we are. These are very high value of low density. These are pretty special bases. They aren't even full. The only places are. So, well, they're 4 out of 5. What else do they need? No idea. This is still a little slow. This turn is not helping. I didn't put in the line for the metro. Duh. Good, now they're happy. And I should probably put one in over here. Where did it go? This is way too steep. Out of there, go up. That's much better. Stop, and it goes over here. And let's make them different colors. Okay. Traffic is not too bad. Going very well. This is not too backed up. This is not too backed up. This is not backed up. Very, very good. And I think I'm gonna break for lunch. This is a lot of cargo, and they just basically wanna get over here. So I'm gonna make a cargo depot here. It's gonna have an interchange here, probably with a roundabout and a cargo system that will suck from here, and it will take it back and forth to here. That will be the next episode, unless I get bogged down in traffic again. Because this is a traffic issue. We can't have so much cargo taking up space. I mean, this is the express road, but it's still a lot of traffic. So like and subscribe. See you next time.